Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and welcome back. It's good to see you. If this is your first time here and you're interested in learning how to straight razor shave and all things straight razor related, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then click on the bell next to it to be notified when I upload videos. That way you won't miss a thing. In tonight's shave, I'm using my Thierry Isar, and this is the 69. It is a beautiful little razor. It is quarter hollow and a sweet shaver. Yes, it is. Now, for our soap tonight, we are using Sterling Soap Company, and this is Black Cherry, and it is magnificent. What a wonderful scent, and that also has tallow. It's a tallow based soap. I've had the puck blooming. We're going to pour off that bloom water and put that on his pre-shave. Yep. So let's get going here. Oh wow. And what a wonderful scent. And this one, just the scent is so sweet, like black cherries. You would think you could eat it, however, I wouldn't. But it smells, and the scent coming off of it is so good. And we're using my Omega 10,098 tonight. Yep. Let's get that brush loaded up. Oh yeah, there you go. All right, so tell me, how you doing? Are you doing good? Hopefully your week is going well, yeah? This is the wonderful Wednesday shave of the day. So that means we're halfway through the week. Yeah, so we got half the week behind us. We got the weekend coming on soon, which is a good thing, right? Oh yeah. And this soap is going gangbusters. Wow. Yeah, so hopefully you're in high spirits, yeah, and you're getting good shaves. Are you getting good shaves? I really hope so. Let me know. Let me know down in the comments. That would be excellent. Yeah. Always like to hear from you, find out what's going on. Always good. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, again, pre-shave routine. You do whatever you can, right, to make it better. That's it. Now, look at that. Oh yeah. Is that excellent or what? Yes, it is. And we're going to get that on. Now again, this is the Sterling Soap Company. So I do have a wet brush. And we're going to kick that up. Because I always do a wet brush face lather. For me, I enjoy it. I enjoy the face feel and how I can build the lather. I may have left the brush just a little too wet tonight, but that's okay. It's all good. Yeah, look at that. That out. Wow, that is nice. Yep. Now, get those hands dried off. And this is pass one of the wonderful Wednesday shave of the day. Now, that means we're going primarily with the grain. All right, let's get going. Such a good razor. Yeah, these are cool. There it is. And for me, that's what works. I just go across the grain on that chin. I don't try to go with it. I go across the grain, and it works so much better for me. Again, beautiful soap. This works so well. Nice. Really good. There we go. Got those. Get that. And let's get this other side. Really, really marvelous performing soap. Excellent. Can't go wrong with Sterling. Okay. Nice. Pass one complete. Yep. Let's see how we did. Let's get that washed off. Oh, nice. Yep. Oh, that's good. Yep. Very good. Okay. Now I'm gonna dry the handle off a little bit on this brush. It is good. Yeah, it is. Good and wet. Now let's get our lather on. I do these Shave of the Day videos on Wednesday and Sunday. So stop on by, check that out. That's always good. Yeah, nice. Look at that. And of course, this Friday, Straight Razor Edge Friday Special is gonna be Friday. I do those on the first and third Friday of every month. And basically what I'm doing is I'm answering your questions, comments, or making videos on suggestions that you provide in the comments of these videos. So go ahead, if you have a question, comment, or an idea for a Friday special that you'd like to see, go ahead and put it in the comments and I'll get to it. I will. Okay, there we go. Kicked it up. Quite nice. Okay, now, this is pass two, which primarily is across the grain on my neck here, against the grain here, it will be against the grain on my cheeks as well. So, let's do this. Okay, get that blade cleaned off, right? Yeah, gotta clean them off. They don't clog though, but I do clean them off. That way I can see what I'm doing. There we go. Getting that chin. Now we're going to switch hands, do this other side. Okay. Getting there. Alright, gotta switch up that handle. Nice. Really good. Just plowed right through those whiskers. Well, nice and efficient. Okay, very good. Nice. Okay, switching hands again. There you go. Pass to complete. Yep. Looking good. Let's see how we did. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's it. Right there. Oh, those cheeks are brilliant. Right where we want them. Yep. Excellent. All right, next up, the hat pass. All right, let's do it. Get her on, get her going. Yep, That's it. Okay. Now, this is a half pass. I don't have to do three passes, so I do a 2.5 pass because my cheeks are right where we want them. Oh yeah, nice. Really good. Yeah, that's it right there. There you go, another shave in the books. Yep, we got another good shave. I have a feeling that this one is gonna be smoking. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, this is a good shave. It is. All right, alum everywhere. And I go ahead and dry that off. There we go. All right, for our aftershave tonight, Bayer's Lavender. So good. Great for the skin. Helps with the red face, all of that. Plus, it just is marvelous. And I put it everywhere. And a good scent. Oh my goodness. Excellent. Alright. So there's that. And for our cologne-y thing, right? Clubman Musk. Yes. This is such a sweet soap, and I think it will pair nicely with Clubman Musk. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's good. Mm-hmm. All right. There you go. You can click right up here to see the Last Friday special, which is about Straight Razor Buyer's Guide for Beginners. All right, and you check that out. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Thank you so much for stopping by for the shave. You click here to see my latest video. Click down here on a video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me, subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.